playing the Beethoven violin concerto. Now we all know that Beethoven wrote 5 piano concertos, but he only wrote 1 violin concerto. And he even made a piano transcription to the violin concerto, which I thought was a bit unfair. But I think the fact that there's only one makes this concerto so special and precious. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.